The question given is to check in the relative frame, when the speed is added, it cannot go beyond the speed of light. So we have U dash and